Yeah, being a Filipino is.
Being Filipino, to me.
Oh, that's a good question.
I met Mr. Esperanza at the adult school. That's actually one of the first teachers I actually got was math. It was a math teacher, and it was him.
I met Dr. Pinkston because I wanted a good primary doctor. I said, oh, okay, I'm gonna try him.
Lady B is a poet. She writes songs, and she's a single parent. She's such a boss.
I grew up in homeless shelters. It was what we were going through. 17 years old, I wanted to get myself involved in trouble, kind of. I wanted to be in street gangs. But when I met Peter, that inspired me because his demeanor and confidence go hand in hand with the way he dresses, but it goes with his personality. I would think, what can I do with the way I'm looking at him through my music?
Nakita niyan yung importance na binibigay ko sa tao na hindi lang sa math, pati yung simpleng pananamit is malaking bagay pala sa kanya.
I developed a strangulated hernia. The other doctors that I have met, they just medication, 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 and you feel yourself not getting well at all. But Dr. Pinkston, he knows. He knows.
I've been a doctor for 28 years now. This profession is gratifying. Masarap sa loob because it gives you a feeling of satisfaction that all the years of training as a doctor, it paid off.
My dad, he has three younger brothers and the littlest sister. They're all into acting and music and the arts. Auntie Nana, with the youngest, she's also the only girl in the family. That has shaped her into a very independent woman, and she has really taught me to express myself creatively. I think is really powerful. How she presents herself is super inspiring and super cool.
Growing up in the 80s and 90s, doing what we were doing, it's the part when you start going to school and you don't know that you're Filipino. They're telling you you're Filipino. Kids are telling you you're different. That's how I grew up, you know? That's where empathy starts happening.
He feels special because being around that made me feel that you could be something else too.
Yung sa sobrang tagal ko dito sa Barstow na 14 years, I was thinking parang, bakit andito pa rin ako in the middle of nowhere, right in the desert? I realized na it's so worth it.
I like him for his spirit. He's really a great doctor.
Being a doctor, it's the only thing that I can do.
If he was here, I would say, I am so happy. You're my life.
Oh,
yeah, I love you to death.
The more that I become part of Historic Filipino Town, helping contribute to that community, there is something that is just this inherent understanding of what life is really about, which is family.
This is gonna make me cry. Hi. Thank you.
I love you.
I love you.
One, two, three, four.
I'm the oxygen that won't fail you.
Filipinos, the most generous of cultures. When I went back to the Philippines, that's how everybody treated us.
Our culture is very rich, so being Pinoy means being brave, being sociable. You can see that in the way I interact with patients.
Giving your best, kahit na yung sa paligid mo, parang hindi ka na makakalaban, pero laban ka pa rin ng laban. Yun yung pagiging Pinoy para sa akin dito sa Amerika.